we have any snow, we come out and do the mains and secondary roads for 3 inches or less. And secondary roads are classified as a road in a subdivision that we will clear and salt each snow. This is cul-de-sacs and neighborhood roads. Anytime we get 3 inches or more, once we're done with the mains and secondaries and the snow is stopped, within 24 hours, we will have all the city streets plowed. We can have up to over 80 trucks on the street plowing the city out. So it only takes us about 7 to 8 hours once we start to get it done, depending on how much snow there is. I hope we all have a great and safe winter this year. Our goal here at the street department is to make it safe for the traveling public. We want everyone to get to where they're going safely.